Mid-tier yeah. Pog this out.
Better night.
Alright. I think I've seen a decent amount of Flex Meta Knight versus Ahri, but yeah, nothing else too much. So.
Yeah, but last time was literally last hit. But Ahri's the type of guy who'll lab it out.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see how like Meta Knight can like get through like Ike's big like aerials, big disjoints. But that being said, like Meta Knight probably does have the superior movement.
That up is humongous. Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Meta Knight does not have very good aerial drift, although he does have like plenty of jumps.
There we go. Wow, good parry punish. Okay, Ahri using, smartly using the get up attack to get through the jabs. I was.
Oh!
Wow!
Okay.
I felt like I got cut then.
Where did that come from?
That was dangerous.
Alright, but yeah, sealing out the first stock with only 50%. That's a pretty good start for Ahri.
Yeah, I love. They're just shielding and dropping shield and hoping to hit the platform. Yeah,
upping through the rapid jab.
Boom. There we go. So, almost lapped in percent now. I think he needs to take the stuff quickly.
Canceling the F-tilt into the jab.
Yo, that's cool. Oh.
So, I can try it. Maybe if he does it like a bit earlier, I can like... Alright.
Yeah, okay.
Looks like it's
damn.
Quite risky, okay. Yeah, not many edge guarding tools from Meta Knight, it seems.
Oh. I can't believe Ahri's still alive, to be honest. That falling up air is putting in a lot of work right now. Just dropping the shield.
Alright. Maybe he tried to parry, maybe he got scared and tried to run.
Yeah. But, yeah. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Is that might have killed.
Scary. I think he was not ready for that DI. The DI hit.
I'm not sure what the go is with these side beats. I'm not sure what exactly the exchange would be.
You can just put him on a bad angle, I believe. So it's really hard for Ike to recover. Oh. Alright, is that. He has a jump. Because if you don't jump, you get F tilted.
Yeah. Whenever he's standing at that like roll position, must move forward. He's looking for that F tilt with the attack it up or neutral get up.
But
possibly like a back air if you jump.
Ahri did jump to bait out a different option and then hit him with the forward.
He's ledge trapping it's nothing to sleep on.
It is scary.
You know, if you roll, you might get up tilted or grab. Like,
yeah.
What are you doing?
Side B will do a weird spike thing. Yeah, exactly. Like it just sends him at a shitty angle.
Oh, if you grab the ledge. Okay. Okay.
But this is best out of five. I think he can definitely adapt. Three, two, that was not a bad first game, to be honest.
No, that down air like sealed out that first stock quite early, so.
Yeah, that down air, bloody hell.
Yeah.
One, two, yeah. Typical low percent combos forward air. I'm really enjoying the sound of these headphones right now. These Audio Technica headphones. Just sound so good. Wow.
Pinky seems to just be struggling. He gets like, he's getting some like hits in, but he's not getting any of like his combo starting hits.
Yeah.
And if he is, wow, that was really close.
Oh, that F tilt.
He's just not getting any like extended strings that Meta Knight is known for. He's not getting any ladders or bridges.
Oh no. That's right. Really smart there. Ahri was kind of like baiting out a roll, and then Pinky knew he was trying to bait out a roll, so he stayed there. And then Ahri just grabbed him. So it's like a lot of mind games there. I like that. Here we go. Yeah.
Alright, go in for some hard reads. That was...
That's
he's dead, but he very nearly died himself, so that could have very much gone.
Oh, the lead!
Wow, all right.
He knew! Damn!
Bit of a call-out and a full stop lead from Ari.
That was a huge call-out. Up air, forward air. Oh, yeah. Didn't quite get that. The 9 o'clock in there. Oh, this is scary. At this percent...
Oh. All right, no ladder. I'm thinking Ike might need like some sort of like mid percent for the ladder to maybe work. Nice parry.
Oh, damn. Meaty.
Just a lot of corner pressure from Ari. He doesn't really have anywhere to go.
His corner pressure has improved, I reckon, in the last few weeks. His corner pressure has improved immensely. So, you can see it in action right now. And now he's just one game away from making winner side.
Winner side, top 64.
Top 48.
Top 48?
I think 48, yeah.
64. Top 48.
48.
Maybe 48.
I think it's 40.
Oh, yeah, it is 40. Yeah. You're right. Start the battle. Meta Knight. All right. But as expected, staying the Meta Knight.
Loyalist, as we said before. These guys, loyal. That's what you don't see.
Changing to Unova.
Unova.
Yeah, like, he's landing these combo starters, he's just not getting the combos that come with it. Like, you got the dash attack, you got one up air, and that's it.
Yeah, hey. That's down B has so little lag, it's really hard to punish it.
Oh my god!
This is the scary bit.
Yo, I was ready for that too. He, like, put it in there exactly where he would land.
Yeah, I don't know if the down air camping will work against Ike with that big sword, but... Alright.
Yo, okay.
So I'm really getting punished for these down beat.
Into the F-smash.
Wow, alright.
Just sliding into
Pinky
the F-smash.
Pinky actually with a lead in game 3. Definitely wasn't looking that way at the start of the game. So.
No. He needs that. Stay in this set.
Finally getting punished for that down B off the ledge.
Yeah. I can't believe that actually hit because, as I said before, that has so little landing
spy
lag.
Yeah, I think he preemptively did the dash attack.
Yep, he's trying to go for that spike. They're using that side B. Here we go.
Ladder? Ooh, just off killing. But yeah, first ladder we've seen in the game.
Still a lot of percent there.
Dimensional Cape's not killing either.
Up B. Okay, I didn't up B there.
Alright. So Dimensional Cape can hit on the ledge?
That was cool, I didn't know that.
Pretty good lead from Pinky.
Pinky so far, yeah.
You can just rack up as much damage as possible.
He's definitely made the right adaptation. Adaptations, right?
He's doing a pretty good job, like, mixing up what he does on shield.
Ooh.
I'm sure that's not what he wanted. I'm sure he wanted to pull back a bit earlier, but hopefully he doesn't let that get to him.
Yeah. Damn, that's a lot of percent already. And I was ready to even this out. It is actually quite tense right now. The music does not say that, but it,
the music is very tense.
Up B?
Yeah.
There we go.
good damage. It's probably one. Let's say one nair, but one back air as well.
One back air, well done.
Yeah, good game three from Pinky though. That was
Pinky must be kicking himself for that side beat.
Yeah,
for sure.
That was
for sure. Like he.
That was his game to lose, I would say.